Rock reached its record number of homicides not once but twice overnight. The first shooting happened around 8 o'clock in the 1200 block of West 36th Street. 19-year-old Kenneth Brown was shot in the head in a drive-by shooting. And then just after 10 o'clock, another 19-year-old was killed. Police believe the shooting was gang-related.
Now is the time to take the city!
Tell me what your vision is, so I can run with it. Write it down.
This is Josh Cummings, and I love Corpus. I also love his music. Here at camp, I learned everything about Jesus and the Bible. It was so interesting.
This ain't a team sport, and this is
I love the Corpus camp.
Dribbling with Jesus.
I love Corpus.
We wake up and right here on the front page of the newspaper.
Victor Martinez, he gave me a lot of hope for life in what he said. And I thank you for that.
Man, as for me, God defined my call. I'm where I'm supposed to be.
Core Vision's a bomb, man. You know, they came to our school and they talked to the young people about doing the right things and showing them how to go the right way.
You know, demonstrations of the call, motivational, talking about doing the right thing.
How many people want to be somebody? That's a positive thing. That's a really good tool. And so my dream was to carry the basketball everywhere, and that would be a tool that I could talk to people and witness to people about my faith and witness to people about trying to turn your life around.
Using basketball as a tool to revolutionize, to draw souls to the ministry, you know what I mean? The ministry of Jesus Christ. And that's what it's all about to the fullest, man. Breaking ankles, saving souls, you know what I mean? Break them down, and then we're going to convert them after we hurt them.
Where you going?
Dunk contest out here at Merritt Island, East Coast Christian Center.
For the kingdom, young David, I'm searching for Goliath. You want the crown, come and take it.
Jesus came.
trying to let this light shine, and that's gonna take another three plus myself. So make that four. When these three abide in me, they can make that soul glow. So what I need a curl for, I'll just let the world know that Christ is still in the business of giving boys and girls hope. So when you show up to the show, you better know we coming with it. When the message come across, I hope to God that you don't miss it. When I roll up in your hood, court kings is my committee. Man, we was just reaching out, but now we come to take your city. I'm a king on the court, so watch me clean up the sport. We'll be right back.